This is getting out of hand. The villagers gather in front of the monastery and demand sanctuary. We can't let any more in. We will starve to death. Antanas ordered us to close the gate, and I understand his reasons, but these are people. He's supposed to be the savior.
Graves need to be tended and never forgotten. Gladly will I care for the dead until the day I join them. Should I ever feel insecure, I know that I can retreat into one of the graveyard's sacred shrines. They will shield me off from evil, for they were built at the time when Keystone was erected to repel creatures from other worlds, lest they want to come close to our buried heroes.
The graveyard has been plundered. The most damage is around the grave of this murderer, the Skinner. Was it the work of a thief, or has the murderer risen from his grave? Nobody believes me, but this cursed soul needs to be put to rest.
When the judges banished the god, the Rogar disappeared.
together with a whole temple. People say that sometimes when you visit the Hand of God Mountains, you can see a mirage of the temple. Could it be that they somehow got sucked into another dimension of some sorts?
Good.
Well,
Caslan.
You don't know.
Sean. How will it? It won't. And when I enter the park.